Welcome to the Mount Prospect Update, a news program highlighting local news and upcoming events. I'm your host, Alyssa Ali. Mayor Jurasek and members of the Village Board welcomed a couple of new businesses to Mount Prospect this month. On December 3rd, the mayor and trustees celebrated the opening of Wona Beef's 26th location at 861 Rand Road. The mayor cut a ribbon and a ceremonial four-foot Italian beef sandwich. Go to buona.com for more information and their menu listing. On December 5th, the mayor cut the ribbon for the grand opening of the 20 West Luxury Apartment Building at 20 West Northwest Highway. 20 West Luxury Apartments are impeccably designed with upscale amenities offering a variety of layouts, including junior, one and two bedroom. Check them out at liveat20west.com. Winners have been announced for the 2020 Shining Star Awards. The awards will be given out at the Shining Stars Gala on Saturday, February 1st. Producers of the 56th Music Fix Festival are winners of the Hometown Award. Nothing But Cake is the winner of the Community Partners Award. Mount Prospect Public Works Department are the winners of the Unsung Hero Award. Carol Orne won the Beautify Mount Prospect Award. Les Drove is the recipient of the Star Spangled Banner Award. Tom Hellstern won the Best Neighbor Award. Champion of Youth Award goes to Sandy Levy, and Bridget Anderson is the winner of the Open Arms Award. We want to wish them all a congratulations and hope you come out to see them accept their awards. Speaking of which, tickets have gone on sale for the Shining Stars Gala 2020. In addition to the awards, attendees will enjoy dinner and open bar while dancing the night away to Orchestra 33 Band. Tickets are $65 per person before January 20th and $75 per person after January 20th. Ticket sales end on January 30th. A Mount Prospect Park District Summer Job Fair will take place on Saturday, January 4th from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. at RecPlex, 420 West Dempster Street. Get a jump start on looking for a summer job and be a part of the Mount Prospect Park District team. Learn about a variety of part-time and seasonal positions that suit every schedule and meet with Mount Prospect Park District managers. Learn more at mppd.org. The Village of Mount Prospect Human Services Department will host a lecture, Understanding Human Trafficking, on Tuesday, January 7th, from 11 a.m. to noon in the Village Hall Boardroom. As part of Human Trafficking Awareness Month, Carrie Landau, Special Agent with the FBI, will discuss this growing social concern. Check for details at facebook.com/community center. Ageless Grace takes place every Friday in the Village Hall's Farley Community Room at 1:30 p.m. The Village Nurse leads a free seated exercise program for seniors using music that works the body and mind. Did you know the Village Nurse also holds health screenings every Monday from 9 to 11 a.m. at Village Hall's Farley Community Room? The Village Nurse welcomes patients for free blood pressure checks, $1 diabetic screening, and $4 total cholesterol blood tests every Monday morning. For more information, call Human Services at 847-870-5680. The Mount Prospect Garden Club holds its monthly meeting on Wednesday, January 8th at 11:30 a.m. at Friendship Park Conservatory, 95 West Algonquin Road in Des Plaines. Color by the Month is the topic. The Garden Club of Mount Prospect welcomes Joe Smolecki for a discussion on perennial plants that will provide colorful blooms in our gardens from March to October and shares ideas on how to extend our gardening season. Refreshments at 11:30 a.m., social hour and meeting at 12:15 p.m., and the program at 1 p.m. Guests are always welcome. Visit the Garden Club website for more information. This is the last Mount Prospect update of the year. We at the Village wish everyone a happy holiday for whatever you may be celebrating and a happy new year. I'm your host, Alyssa Ali, and I will see you again the first week of 2020.